This year, J&K Cabinetry is expanding beyond for which it's best known. Come along as we learn more about the E-Series and how it's giving the company's signature service at a new price point. I'm Mel Studak, and you're watching Editor TV. Jacqueline, can you tell me a little bit about the new E-Series and how it's a big move for J&K?
Well, the new E-Series is a product designed with more of a transitional design scheme, and we want to bring in new colors that relate to what's trending right now, so darker, more monochromatic colors. And this is a big move for J&K because this product is going to be a little bit more cost-effective, and bringing a new cost-effective product to our collection kind of helps our clients hone in on a tier of the market that maybe they're not a part of just yet.
Can you tell me about the production behind the cabinetry that allows it to be at that lower price point?
On all our premium line cabinets, all our panels, center panels, and drawer glides are a premium line. Now we've reduced our cost by reducing the thickness of our panels from a 3/4 inch hardwood panel, solid metals, down to a 1/4 inch plywood panel. We've also changed our drawer glides. It's a little bit lighter drawer glide material, still within the tolerances of a 50 pound, but we've lightened it a little bit.
Tell me a little bit about how J&K Cabinetry differentiates itself from other cabinetry manufacturers in the market.
Well, the awesome thing about J&K is that we're not only a distributor and a wholesaler, but we're also the manufacturer as well. So manufacturing and distributing across 19 locations in North America. This allows us to keep a constant stock and inventory that reduces backorder for clients. And as always, the biggest thing for us is going to be client satisfaction. We strive to provide our clients with a product that is high quality at an affordable price.
Thank you for joining us for a tour of J&K Cabinetry's new E-Series. For Editor TV, I'm Mel Studak, and we'll see you next time.